he was a kid that was in and out in San Francisco, and housing things, changed his life around, went to live with his father, and Weed, California, top football player, grades were extremely high, came to visit his mother for Thanksgiving and Christmas and school break. And this is what happened.